on Entertainment Tonight. If you're
lonely, we'll show you the world premiere of Barbra Streisand's finished video. Also coming up, the Barbra Streisand exclusive. I find peace in your eyes. It took her just one day to complete her new music video, and today is the day we're sharing it with you.
That's coming up on Entertainment Tonight. If you ever leave me,
will you take me? Last year, Barbra Streisand gave us the exclusive home video of her wedding to James Brolin. Now we have the world premiere of her first music video from her new album, another E.T. First. I'd rather go through any pain love puts us through than to spend one day without you by my side. It took Barbra Streisand only one day to complete shooting this music video for If You Ever Leave Me, her sweeping duet with Vince Gill. If you ever leave me, will you take me with you? If you're ever Sony Studios in Culver City, California, the video captures many playful moments between Streisand and Gill, whom she handpicked to be her singing partner. In a world of anger and lies. The ballad serves as the second release from A Love Like Ours, the album that celebrates Barbra's relationship with her husband of just more than a year, James Brolin. The CD jacket even includes shots from their wedding, as well as candid moments of the couple cuddling. And I can't remember life without the way it used to be. A Love Like Ours, Barbra's first all-new studio recording in nearly 2 years, hits stores tomorrow. Even more than you know. If you get the album, check inside to see if you have a chance to win tickets to Barbra's New Year's Eve concert. And we'll be right back.